examples. Write down the following numbers in standard form. We have the first one and the second one. Now you have to see what I will do very carefully. So we have 341.318. The answer should be in the form of this one. So the first step, it is, we said, the point to be moved from where it is until between the first and second number, right? And the first number is 3. Second number is 4. So the point to move from here, we say 1, 2. So the point will be here. All the numbers are remaining here. Just follow, without changing anything. Now from here, write times 10. Times 10 to the power n. N should be either negative or positive, depending on where you are moving it to. The point moving from right to left to the power should be positive. Now, the power has moved two steps towards the left. So your answer will be positive 2. Chapwa. Second one. 56,000. Write it in standard form. Now look at the number. The number has got no points. But the rule states that a point should be between the first number and the second number. But here, there's no point. If there's no point, what do you do? You put a point at the end here. Okay? If there's no point, it means that the point is at the far end there. Now move the point until you meet the first and second number. So there it will be now 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're going to have 5.6000. Times 10 to the power, how many steps? Moving from right to left, the power to be positive. End there. Number 2. Write down the following in scientific notation. I said this term and this term, they mean more than the same. It's just the other way of writing this one. So we have our A there, which is 0.00061997. This one has zeros in the first place. So what we do is to move the point from where it is until we meet the first and the second number. So you have to move from there, you say 1, 2, 3, 4. So you are going to have 6.197 times 10 to the power, moving from left to the right hand side, the power will be negative. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is your answer. Our last one, 5171.3. What we do, just move the point and give it the first and second number. So that would be 1, 2, 3. Therefore, we have 5.1713 times 10 to the power positive 3. And I end it.